This is my ingredients. This is cabbage, and then this is Mickey fresh noodles, and this one is prawns or shrimp. So have my garlic, onions, red onions, white onions. So I have this one, Wagyu beans, and then squash, and I think 4 pieces of eggplant. Squash is maybe 10 pieces, but the Wagyu is many. So let's cook, guys. So first I put vinegar and soy sauce. I just marinate these prawns or shrimp. So let's cook. I put garlic and onions, garlic herbs. I use my hand. Red and onions, red and white onions, this one. So I will just stir this one until it's brownish. I will use this one. After this one, I will put the prawns. Already brownish, so I will put the prawns. After this one, I will put the vegetables. After it cook, I will cook this one 3 minutes. One tablespoon of vinegar and also soy sauce. 1 tablespoon, and then I will put black pepper. Black pepper grind. So I like black pepper, so I will put a little bit more. So let's see. And then it's almost done. I will put the vegetables too. Like that, and I cook it. I will put a cuttlefish. I almost cook it this one. I didn't show that one, but that's also part of my recipe. So just mix it until it's cooked. I don't have my magic syrup already. Put the vegetables, squash, only I think squash is a little bit only the eggplant. That's leftover. And then baggy beans is a little bit mini. So I will just mix this one, and then I will put this all misa seasoning, because I don't have magic syrup, and then more black pepper. So let's see. And then later I will put after this one I will put the little bit cabbage, and then after the noodles. So just mix this one, and I will let it cook for 3 minutes again. We'll put the cabbage a little bit. I mean, that's really konti, because this is only leftover. So I will just let it cook. So it looks like this, and after this one I will put the noodles. Mix. So it's almost done. I will cook this one for 1 minute and a half. I will put the Miggy or noodles, fish noodles. And then just mix it. This Miggy is they already cut this one. Oh, it's only like that. It's very easy, guys. So if you're the one who always cook in the house, you can just think in things. I'm also the one who cook here, so I love cooking, but I'm not a not really good cooker, but it's only in a house. I can cook by my friends or my family. Just mix this one. I like always mixing different kinds of ingredients. But this is only Filipino food. So I will let it go for 2 minutes. It's already cooked, guys. So this is, it's already dry. I like a little bit dry. It's this kind of fancy. So looks like this. So this is, guys, it's already cooked. So enjoy your dinner in there, or breakfast or lunch. So let's eat. Thank you for watching. See you again.